My parents divorced when I was 5. My family moved in with my mother's parents. My grandparents' house felt like the safe place, but then it wasn't.
You never think it's gonna happen in your own home.
He claimed to be a man of God.
He built power to manipulate his family into silence. The silence ended with me. I knew I had to say something so that my niece would not be abused.